Hey guys! Today I'm at my little sister Laia's.
Hello!
And it's back with me, Mama. And today we're going to be doing what?
Gymnastics!
Gymnastics, and she's actually good at gymnastics. I'll give you an example. So, Laia, go do some gymnastics for me. It's how good you are. Go. And yes, it doesn't even hurt. Like, literally, it doesn't hurt. So, hold on. So, since it doesn't hurt to her, it should hurt to me. So, let me know what she's doing. Oh, shoot. So, that was me doing her. I can't do what she just did. So, now we're going to be doing a square. So, come on. We gotta go to Dr. McStuffins, guys.
My little sister.
Oh, injured. We gotta go to Dr. McStuffins, don't we, Laia? Let's go to Dr. McStuffins. Get in the car. Let's go to Dr. McStuffins. So, we are here at Dr. McStuffins. Laia is laying down right now. See, she is laying down. Just lay down. Say, I hope I feel better.
I don't feel better.
Okay. So, she does not feel good. So, we gotta get Dr. McStuffins in her. You already know. So, let's fix it. And I'm gonna be Dr. McStuffins. Because Dr. McStuffins is on a break right now. So, she's on a break. So, let's bring Laia over here. Give me arm. So, we gotta fix her little sister. Let's see what's in here. Whoa! Nothing, Jackson. So, we got to get the shoot gun out, okay? So, let's get this shoot gun out and shoot her arm to make her go to sleep. So, if I shoot this at her, will it make her go to sleep, guys? I guess so. So, let's shoot her arm and see if it makes her go to sleep. It made her go to sleep. Everybody give her a round of applause. Now, we gotta fix Laia. We gotta put these glasses on her so she will feel so much better when she wakes up. So, the sun will not be in her face. Right, guys? Is it right, Laia? So, go to sleep. Good night. We're gonna be... Now, we have to give our little sister surgery. So, let's see what's in our magical box, Dr. Box. Let me ask you guys a question. Is carrots healthy? Do you think these kind of carrots are healthy? Yeah, let's make her fix her. So, it will fix her, and so it will make her. So, let's let her eat these carrots. So when she wakes up, she'll be so healthy. Wow, you ate all the carrots. Yay! Everybody give Laia a round of applause. Now, we gotta fix the arm. So she sat up, and let's put these things away.
Oh, wow, that's my finger!
Yeah, her finger. Yeah. Come on, Laia, hold your teddy bear while we get started. You have to lay down. Yeah, give me an arm. Y'all think this is gonna hurt? Comment down below if you ever had surgery before. So, we need to cut open her arm. La 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 la. OK, Okay, I got the cutter. Look at our cutter. We have to cut our arm open. So give me my arm. Now she's crying. Everybody say, "Aww, aww." Now she has to stop crying. What should we give her? Should we give her another carrot? Laia, do you want another carrot? Hey, we can give her another carrot. We give her four carrots. It says four carrots. Yes, let's give her four carrots so she can feel better. She will not. She will stop crying. Yum! You ate all of your carrots. Give Laia a round of applause. Now, what should we do? Take out all of her bones with the scooper. So let's go get the scooper. We got the scooper, and when we get everything out of her, we will be good. So let's get the scooper. Yeah. Now we gotta stitch her arm back with the stitcher. Now let's give her a band-aid. And everybody, wake up! Laia is better! We fixed her arm. Thank you guys for coming because we fixed her arm. And now we can do some more gymnastics. So, since we can do some more gymnastics, we will show you what we... She will fix my feet. You'll fix my feet when in another video, right? We'll do it in another video. So, this is awesome. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye!